Hello everyone, welcome. In this lesson, we are going to continue working with tener expressions in Spanish. What exactly is a tener expression? It's an expression in Spanish that uses the verb tener, whose equivalent expression in English normally uses the verb to be. So in previous lessons, you learned how to say to be cold in the sense of to feel cold, tener frío, to be hot in the sense of to feel hot, tener calor. And now in this lesson, we're going to learn how to say to be sleepy, and you can bet it uses the verb tener. So here's the expression, tener sueño. This means to be sleepy. Literally, it means to have sleep, but the idea it expresses is the same as the idea that we express in English with to be sleepy, tener sueño. Tener sueño, to be sleepy. Remember, you have to use the verb tener to be able to use tener expression, so you have to know the conjugation. We can simplify this chart to this. Okay, so you have to know these six forms of the verb tener to be able to successfully use a tener expression. Okay, so let's try our first one here. How would you say I am sleepy? And remember, be careful. Don't translate this word for word. You have to use the expression tener sueño. So instead of saying I am, like yo soy or yo estoy in Spanish, you'll say tengo. And the answer is tengo sueño. Tengo sueño, what does that mean? It means I am sleepy. I am sleepy. Tengo sueño. So now that you get the idea, let's go ahead and apply what you've learned. You know how to say I'm sleepy. Tengo sueño. How would you say you're sleepy? Now this, again, this is just a statement. Somebody that you know well, you're using tú. You're sleepy. Tú tienes sueño. Tienes sueño. You're sleepy using usted. Usted tiene sueño. Usted tiene sueño. He's sleepy. Él tiene sueño. Él tiene sueño. She's sleepy. Ella tiene sueño. Ella tiene sueño. Now the plural pronouns. We're sleepy. Tenemos sueño. Tenemos sueño. You're sleepy using vosotros in Spain. Remember, vosotros is two or more people that you know well. It's informal you, informal plural you in Spain. Tenéis sueño. Tenéis sueño. You're sleepy using ustedes. Ustedes tienen sueño. Ustedes tienen sueño. They're sleepy. Ellos tienen sueño. Or ellas tienen sueño. Ellas tienen sueño. And now let's take a look at how we would ask questions with tener sueño. Am I sleepy? Tengo sueño. Tengo sueño. Are you sleepy using tú? Tienes sueño. Tienes sueño. Are you sleepy using usted? Tiene usted sueño. Tiene usted sueño. Is he sleepy? Tiene el sueño. Tiene el sueño. Is she sleepy? Tiene ella sueño. Tiene ella sueño. Are we sleepy? Tenemos sueño. Tenemos sueño. Are you sleepy using vosotros? Tenéis sueño. Tenéis sueño. Are you sleepy using ustedes? Tienen ustedes sueño. Tienen ustedes sueño. Are they sleepy? Tienen ellos sueño. ¿Tienen ellos sueño? Or, ¿tienen ellas sueño? ¿Tienen ellas sueño? And that wraps up this lesson. To continue learning, click on the video that appears here on your screen to go to the next lesson. See you soon. Hasta pronto.